Oh, I'm Brophy. I work at the Institute. I came to pick you up.
I'm going to be your driver and sidekick. Oh, I love to take pictures. I'm very photogenic.
I even developed them myself. I have my own dark room. Please hold the camera, Doc. I'll get the trunk.
Oh, about
this. I got it. I got it. I got it. I ain't got it. I'll get it. Okay. I got it. I got it. I got it. I ain't got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I ain't got it.
Yeah, innovator, innovator. Boy, when it was announced that you were going to take over, Dr. Montague blew his top. Between me, you, and the steering wheel, I guess Montague figured he had the job neatly tucked away in his back pocket, if you get my drift. And then, from out of the blue, they go and get you, a professor from Harvard University. No offense. Boy, I tell you, it was a real shock to everybody when Ashley died. The guy was in tip-top shape. Heart attack, huh? Don't make me laugh. If you ask me, I think Dr. Ashley was a victim of foul play. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm wrong. Hey, I know I'm right. I got it, I got it, I got it. I ain't got it.
Yeah, let me get rid of it for you.
I got it, I got it, I got it.
I don't know, I don't know.
The TV, well, you could have fooled me.
Yeah, the TV. It was probably the TV. Probably the TV.
There was no TV. Okay, Doc. Let's hit the road. Thorndike and Brophy.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Set.
Wow, talk about margarine. Oh, come on, Doc. It's only for a couple of nights.
Yeah. Oh, Doc, there's the elevators. Come on, Doc.
Wow. Hey, Doc, look at this. What a view. This is spectacular.
Are you all right, Doc? Are you all right?